We no rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for me life and my thank God for the journey, the earnings are just for the plus.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Alyssa's World. And today I'm going to be doing a Dollar General haul. I'm gonna show you some good things that you can get for the low, and I'm gonna show you what I got. So let's get into the video. First things first, I got this cute little pillow, boo, for a dollar. Cause I got a pink bed, so this will give it like a cute little touch, and it's small and cute, and boom. That's what I got for a dollar from Dollar Tree. I also got this. This is a phone holder. And you hook it up to your phone so you can watch videos and movies. Bitch, I'm about to hold these because I'm not going to be doing all the extra stuff. So it's like a handheld thing. And you just hook it up to the phone. Okay, so basically you just put this on one side and this on one side. And you got a little cute little phone holder. Hold your little phone up. It's cute. You be able to watch Netflix and chill. Eat some chips. Eat it up. And do your thing. Boom. Okay. The next one I got is this cute little fan. So, you basically put the batteries in and you turn the switch on and the fan goes on. So, easy and simple. It's cute. You get a little hot in your room, put it in your little dresser, turn it on. This cute little gloss is clear, and I like clear gloss, so I got this. It's cute and tiny, come in a little pouch, and this, I already put it on, but this is what it looked like. It's cute and clear and glossy, so that's what I got. I also got this Bless Our Home. So I could put it on my counter or my kitchen table or my living room table, you know, stuff like that, because I thought it was cute and it's $1. Like, bless the home, Lord. Yes, bless it. I got this cute little mat to go in the bathroom. So yes, I'm gonna show y'all what it looked like on the floor real quick, boo, so y'all could see. It's cute, it's comfortable, and you just put it on your floor, give it some flavor. Let me show y'all. So it's cute, it's like a little flavor to the floor. I'm just showing y'all, but it's cute. Yeah, it come in different colors. Girl, they had like blue, they had all types of colors, period. It's cute, boo, for $1. I got this little heart chain to go on your keys. It's fluffy, it's so cute. Let me show you what it look like on the keys. Then, you can be cute and be riding and stab with your little keys, boo. Little cute little keys. So I like this. It's cute and it's fluffy. I also got this turban head wrap for your hair. So the picture look like this. So when you put it on, it'll look like that. And I like these because, man, I'm just having off days and I want my hair showing or my hair not looking right. Slap one of these babies on, period. They also have this coconut rose milk facial serum that I got. I thought this was real nice. I had one of these before, but it was like rose and it was coconut and just the rose milk, I believe. No, it wasn't coconut. It was rose milk or something else. I don't remember. But it worked really good. And it's very like, as you can see, I already put some on. With the one that I already had. It's really good on your skin and make your face look like shiny and stuff. Make it look all nice. So I got that also for my face. Got this cute little pouch. This is eye candy. Got this makeup bag if you want to put your lip glosses and stuff, like for when I'm about to go out or something. I could just throw it in my purse or something like that. Boom, like, period. I got this cute sleek hair bonnet. I'm going to show y'all what it looks like. I'm not going to put it on my head, of course, because I got a puff. But I'm going to show y'all what it looks like. Show y'all what it looks like. Ooh, look at this, y'all. This is cute. Metallic cute little bonnet. And the stretch is nice. A dollar, be a dollar. But now it's a dollar. And I like it. I keep saying it's a dollar, but yes, they a dollar. Can you believe it? Let me show you these glasses that I got. Take this tape off of it. Got these cute leg glasses from the dollar store. Like, who ain't popping? If you like this video, make sure you what?
Subscribe.
And what else?
Comment.
All right. So like you said, if you like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.